This is the Hitman of Diabolical Racing working on the one and only True Sleeper 10K slut. Pulled the plugs today. I found some problems. They're going to be fixed. Second of all, I pulled the Nitrous Solenoid Plunger, which is right here. I'm going to show you real quick. What goes on is fuel vapor hits this black area here where the plunger lifts up when your nitrous sprays in. And there's a spring right here. And what I did is I went through my stash. My solenoid's so old, nitrous don't even sell the plungers anymore. I got three of them. I grabbed the best one with no swollen area here to restrict flow, and I'm putting it in. So the plunger goes in there like that. There's a spring on top. There's a spring right there. And put the plunger in there. This threaded piece here is a stud, and then use this to tighten it down from Holly. Once again, this is a Hitman from Diabolical 10K slut out.